Look at all the lunar tears.
Where are we? Thank you for coming. Emil, what is this place? It's the place from my memories that I worked so hard to protect. Or, to be exact, the place protected by the person I used to be.
Sorry. I don't get it.
A long time ago, I was created to be a weapon. A weapon that could adapt to any environment, and one capable of total destruction.
You're a weapon?
When the war against the aliens started, I decided to strengthen that weapon by creating copies of myself.
Interesting.
So, in truth, I'm only one of a countless number of Emils. We worked with each other to keep our defensive lines intact. But the more of ourselves we created, the more our original memories began to fade. The original Emil liked this place a lot. He spent a lot of time here with people he loved. They were tough times, sad times. But the memories of that journey were his greatest treasure. And I have a few traces of those memories in my own mind.
Where's the original Emil now?
I don't know. There were so many of us that after a while, we just...
Oh.
And there's still something that all of us Emils need to settle. Oh, right. I should probably repay you for all of your help. Please take this. It's said that a lunar tear can make any wish come true.
Thank you.
Oh, no. I'm the one who should be thanking you. You've helped me find some of my precious memories. Now I'll be able to keep pushing forward, even if I'm alone. Help me find some of my precious memories. Now I'll be able to keep pushing forward, even if I'm alone.